Use headphones for best experience. Show you this map. It's an old map of Stockholm and surrounding area. And you can see here in the corner and it's from 1932, konceptkartan av år 1932. And here on the top it says 75 Stockholm Sydost, that's southeast. Here's the center, or actually the old town. Here's the central station of Stockholm. I like this map because you can see all the small houses here. So I thought we could maybe count houses and trace some streets perhaps. So why don't we start here in Stureby? Here we have a road. Let's count some houses here. On the right side of this road. Here we have another road. And I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 houses. Here is our next road. One, two, three, four, five. 13 houses. You can see a railway, it's actually a tram. Today we have the metro here to this point from the north here, and then it turns to the south, and this part of the tracks are not here anymore. Let's count these houses here. The southern part of the railway. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12 little houses. Actually easier to count houses in a block like this, the area between roads, instead of following roads, I guess. Let's count the houses in this block. Little houses. Let's count the houses in this area here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, that was this area. 10 little houses. Then we have this area. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 little houses. To count the houses in this area. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 little houses in this area. Skidbacke. Here you can go skiing. You can see it's a kind of hill here, peak. Look at the topographic information here, you can see it's quite steep. is totally flat at the foot of this hill. So you can actually ski from Stureby to Enskede. Now, let's count some houses in Enskede as well. First, this group of houses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This square is empty. Guess it's a park. And in this square, we have a small group of houses. 1, 2, 3. And these blocks are really narrow. Let's count houses in these narrow blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. A bit on this area here. There's another railway. Here's the tram. Looks like they're connected somehow here, but I'm not sure. They're not, today they're not connected. This is rebuilt to metro, like I said. And I'm not sure how much of this part of the railway that's still here. Another railway going like this. Yeah, I'm not sure exactly how just stop here and stop here somewhere. So it's used now for public transportation, but at this point, 1932, this railway was not used for public transportation. This is an old part of Enskede, Enskede Gård. Let's count some houses here. 18 houses here. Eastern part of this area. Now let's count the houses in the center part of this area. 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's take a look at this area here. It's part of Enskede as well. Along this street here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Actually, I think I will use this magnifying glass now. To be able to count more accurate. And I'm gonna hold it close to my eyes. See if it makes any difference. Let's count these houses along this road. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And now let's count the houses along this road. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Side of the road, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12. Now let's see. Maybe we can count all the houses in this area, West Berea. Houses. Can you see how many houses there are in this area? This area here called Axel's Berg. Some areas there are no houses, you can see on this map. Actually there are houses, but for some reason it is marked here as a pattern. This corner you can actually see the outlines of the silhouettes, two houses, 1, 2, also here in this area, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 16. Here as well, a couple of houses along this main road. You can see also there were trams, tracks here. Along this main road and along this road, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 houses, maybe 8. Sometimes the text is just hiding little house, I guess. And here we have 19 houses. See a lot of houses. I'm gonna count the houses in this area to the northwest, named Kjellvik. Wonder if this could be, because Vik is bay, wonder if this could be the bay the name referred to, or if it could be probably this one, because here's where the label is. The island of Stora Essingen, greater, lesser, and this is Lilla Essingen. See some bigger houses. These were very modern at this time, 1930s. Houses for more than one family. I think this is supposed to be trees, but not like every tree, but symbol for a road surrounded by trees. And this these type of buildings are like town center or city. square blocks. Maybe there are small houses. See if I can count them.